My name is Jake Ballestrino and I am a community educator at Scope. Seeing the person for me is more than just, you know, identifying impairments or disabilities. You know, it's about knowing them at their core.